A little follow-up on how to straighten a steel flagpole / laundry pole. It heaved and tilted so much, I'm sure, because the water settled so much here. So I'm on drainage control. It looks rather crude. Double layer garbage bags. I'll put gravel. I dug channels. They all lead under the fence to lower ground. I make little cisterns over there, filling full of gravel. Somewhere for the water to go. That's very important. Drainage.